Final season is among us, and I have a lot of work I need to get done. So I thought I would do a study with me, just because I feel like when I'm studying with someone, or even when I'm recording, I feel like I'm studying with someone, and I always feel like I'm being held accountable. And so I know I'm actually gonna get my work done if I do this. So I thought we could study together. I like to study in 25-minute increments. So I like to do 4 sets of 25-minute sessions with a 5-minute break in between. And then on the last session, I'll take a 30-minute break and then start the whole process over again. So I thought we could do that today together. So without further ado, let's get started with studying or working, you know, whatever you're doing. For me, it's studying because we got finals next week and I gotta get on top of that. So Alexa, set an alarm for 25 minutes.
Thank you.
Alexa, stop. So we are 25 minutes in, which is great. We are at our first 5 minute break, so I will see you back here in 5 minutes. Hope you enjoyed your 5 minute break. I just got a quick snack and I'm ready to get back to work. So yeah, let's start another 25 minute session. Alexa, set an alarm for 25 minutes.
Thank you.
Alexa, stop. We have finished 25 minutes of studying, which means we get another 5 minute break. So let's go grab another snack. Hope you enjoyed your 5 minute break. We are going to get back into it for another 25 more minutes. Alexa, set a timer for 25 minutes.
Thank you.
Alyssa, stop. Time for a well-deserved 5-minute break. I hope you enjoyed another 5-minute break. This is our last 25-minute session together before our long break. And then if you're done by then, that is great. If not, you can be like me and start the whole process over again. Yay! Love finals week. So without further ado, let's get into our last 25-minute session together. Alexa, set a timer for 25 minutes.
Thank you.
Alexa, stop. We did it. We made it through 4 25-minute sessions. I was super productive. I hope you were too. And now I'm going to take a 30-minute break, get some lunch, and then get back to work just because I have a lot of studying and stuff I need to get done for finals. So can't wait to do that. But I hope your finals is going well. If you have finals coming up, if you were just trying to be productive, I hope it went well. So thank you so much for joining me, especially if you made it to this part of the video. You made it all the way. I'm so proud. And I will see you next time. Thank you so much for watching. Oh.